Amazon Buy Shipping is a tool available to sellers who handle fulfillment of their own products. This is called Fulfilled by Merchant, or FBM. In this video, we will walk you through how to access Amazon Buy Shipping from the Manage Orders dashboard. However, you can also access Amazon Buy Shipping using VQuo, our shipping API connected to your order management software or other multi-channel integrators. To access the Manage Orders dashboard, hover over the Orders tab in the Seller Central main menu, then select Manage Orders. Navigate to the Unshipped tab, then choose the order you'd like to ship and select Buy Shipping. Next, review the order details and make sure everything looks correct. Then enter your product's packaging dimensions and weight, and select the shipping service you'd like to use. You will see badges that indicate either Claims Protected or OTDR Protected. These indicate shipping services that have a higher likelihood of arriving on time. When you choose shipping services with these badges, Amazon will provide refunds on A to Z claims related to delivery issues and protection from late deliveries as long as you have shipping settings automation and automated handling time enabled. To set this up in Seller Central, hover over Settings in the top right corner and select Shipping Settings. Go to the Shipping Templates tab and select Edit Template to turn on shipping setting automation. Then go to the General Shipping Settings tab to enable Automated Handling Time. Automated handling time is only required for standard orders, while seller-fulfilled Prime and Premium shipping orders simply need to be shipped on time. To submit, click the Buy Shipping button. On the next page, select Print Label to print your shipping label. Amazon Buy Shipping will remember your product details for this ASIN, making it faster to purchase shipping labels next time. It will also remember the shipping service you chose for this product in this region. This will be used to set more accurate delivery dates on future orders of the same product going to the same region. To purchase shipping labels in bulk, return to the Unshipped tab on the Manage Orders page. You can select all unshipped orders by clicking the checkbox in the upper left-hand corner, or choose up to 100 orders one by one. Once you have made your selections, click Buy Shipping in Bulk. Update the weight and packaging information for each order. Next, verify the shipping service that will ship your order. To choose a different one, click Change under Selected Shipping Service. Check the declared value of the order and the delivery confirmation to be notified when the order was delivered or signed for. At the bottom of the page, input your ship from location and ship date. Then choose how you would like your labels to print. Click Buy Shipping to submit and generate a printable PDF with all your labels. Remember to save the PDF containing your labels in case you need to reprint. Visit the Use Buy Shipping Services help page for additional guidance.